Welcome to Module 1 of the online Chapter Secretary Training, Corporate Responsibilities. No one joins the Barbershop Harmony Society to be part of a corporation. However, it's one of those requirements that's necessary for the protection of the Barbershop Harmony Society, but more importantly, for the protection of you and your chapter members. We'll cover the requirements of corporations, how to maintain your legal status, legal files, and chapter meetings, including elections. Now let's look at the details.
Thank you, Chris. Here is module number one, specifically talking about chapter incorporations. So you're aware, as the chapter secretary, it's actually the policy of the society that each chapter be incorporated with their respective state or province where they reside. So you're also aware, each individual state and province has their own set of policies regarding incorporations on exactly how to be incorporated, how to renew your incorporation, and when it's necessary to pay annual fees. Incorporations protect individual members from lawsuits brought against the chapter. In order to find out whether or not you're continuously incorporated or you're currently incorporated, you should contact your Secretary of State's office or your province. Usually this can be done online. Incorporations must be confirmed annually, usually in April, by receiving a certificate of continued existence and the payment of an annual fee to the state or province. We ask that you actually send a copy of this Certificate of Continued Existence to the Society by uploading it through your eBiz profile. Some states and provinces don't require that you renew annually, but we do, however, ask that you update your eBiz profile annually, if required. Make sure you review with your chapter treasurer to determine if the annual fee has been paid, and each chapter needs a resident agent in order to monitor the continued annual incorporation of the chapter. Usually, your resident agent is a member of your chapter board of directors, and usually is actually the chapter secretary. Sometimes it's not. Make sure that you update these records with your specific state or province when your resident agent changes. If you have any further questions, we encourage you to reach out to your district secretary, who can probably provide you more resources regarding your individual state, or you can always contact the Barbershop Harmony Society headquarters, and we would be happy to help you. Thank you. Look forward to seeing you at the next module.